Sussex. Convalescing from his recent injury, Sir Gordon Richards, 26 times champion jockey, has announced his retirement. The first night of the saddle, Sir Gordon crowned his long career when he rode Pinza to victory in the Coronation Derby. During 34 years on the saddle, the champion jockey has ridden 4,870 winners, and Sir Gordon's countless admirers will wish him another successful career as a trainer.